Today's topic is methods of estimating correlation. Some of the important methods of estimating correlation are as under. Number one, secative diagram method. Number two, Carl Pearson's coefficient of correlation. And third is Spearman's rank correlation. Coefficient. Today we will see scatter diagram method. Scatter diagram offers a graphic expression of the direction and degree of correlation. To make a scatter diagram, data are plotted on a graph paper. A dot is marked for each value. The course of these dots would indicate direction and closeness of the variables. Following pictures show some of the possible directions and the degree of closeness of the variables. The closeness of the dots towards each other in a particular direction indicates higher degree of correlation. If the dots are scattered, it is an indication of low degree of correlation. Scattered diagrams x, y. This is positive. Perfect positive. Then perfect negative. Diagram A, diagram B, and diagram C. This too is positive. This is diagram C. This is D. Negative. Now, when there is no correlation, this is a case of no correlation. This is how we can show the methods of estimating correlation. This is perfect positive, this is perfect negative, this is positive, this is negative, and this is the case when there is no correlation between two variables. Tomorrow, inshallah, we will see Carl Pearson's quotient of correlation. Thanks.